Hello, when you install the EZCAD LMCV4 driver, in case you are facing the exclamation mark issue, the solution for the long term is add a search column, input CMD, and run as administrator. At this command interface, then we need to input bcd edit space slash set test signing on, then enter. After operation complete, then we insert the USB cable of the fiber laser. And open the device manager, laser mark control V4 was installed correctly. If I open the EZCAD2, it's in the working status instead of demo. It's working. Okay. Thank you very much.